Though time in the form of 56 years has passed, Peggy Beck was never forgotten by Jefferson County Sheriff Jeff Schrader.
At the age of 16, she was very excited when she got the opportunity to go to the Mile High Girl Scout Counselors Camp because it was the first time that she was going as a counselor.
Beck lived in Edgewater, the oldest of four sisters. The camp was in the mountains west of Deckers, and it was her last night. She was raped and murdered in her tent in August of 1963. For years, different suspects emerged, were questioned, and were all released. Today, investigator Elias Alberti announced an arrest warrant for a man named James Raymond Taylor.
We have spent several months searching for James Taylor with no luck. We have no idea where he's at.
Or even if he's still alive. He, too, used to live in Edgewater and would be 80 years old right now.
James was last seen in the Las Vegas area in 1976.
The link was made by evidence preserved from the scene and the development of new technology.
And this is the oldest suspect that's been identified through this methodology.
Mitch Morrissey is a former district attorney and now the CEO of United Data Connect, who used DNA evidence to find a genealogical trail that led to a match with Taylor.
No other case this old has been solved
in the world. Now, after nearly 60 years, Beck may finally have justice. Two of her three sisters are still alive, and her family released a statement read by the sheriff.
Peggy was a beautiful young girl who loved life. She was loving and protective of her family, and we will cherish the memories we have of her forever.
Never forgot. In Jefferson County, Nelson Garcia, 9 News.